Good Tuesday morning, everybody. The first day of February 2022. Jewel here with you, and I've got an update on this awful fire going on in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. Winston-Salem is the second largest city in our state, and thousands were called to evacuate around this area of a fertilizer plant that is still raging on fire. I have the latest update for you. As you can see, this started yesterday, but as we move on down, the city of Winston-Salem, NC, they're asking people within 1 mile of a raging blaze at the fertilizer plant to evacuate due to the possibility of a large explosion. Now, you can see all the flames in the picture that I just showed you shooting up in the sky. It's just a mess with the fire trucks and first responders. Now, according to the Winston-Salem Police Department, the block of 4,400 Cherry Street from North Point Boulevard to Indiana Avenue was shut down, while emergency crews, including about 90 firefighters and 150 others from different agencies, responded to the fire around 8:20 p.m. Monday, and it is remaining closed. Now, Winston-Salem Battalion Chief Patrick Grubbs said at a news conference just early this morning, that the scene was still very much active and that the potential for explosion was still possible. We won't be leaving the area anytime soon, according to Grubbs, but he asked that everyone stay out of the area and warned that there was going to be a lot of smoke and very poor air quality. And when we move down a little further here, firefighters had said earlier there was the potential for the large explosion of ammonia nitrate. Winston-Salem Fire Chief Trey Mayo said Monday evening that the fire crews abandoned the firefighting operation because of the large volume of ammonia nitrate on the site. Now, the building had collapsed as well. Across to the product in the building was restricted. So, folks, please stay safe. All of my friends up in this area, this is Western North Carolina, moving on up. And Winston-Salem, this is a very, very dangerous situation.